All right, guys, we are back on the Minecraft server with ChurchMag, and I figured today we would do a little world tour with a little special someone. Come on out, mister. Hey, it's Eric. Hello, sir.
Man. Hello. It's been so long since I've got to be on the Minecraft server because I was clear in Italy and the server lag made it impossible. In fact, it was so laggy that I built my my place far, far, far away from here. I started building a little bit because I couldn't. It just lagged so badly.
Yeah, I hear you.
And I remember the first time we spawned on here. There's nothing familiar about this place.
This is where we were at when we spawned.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
Now, well, which way did we go?
We went.
I see there's things going in all sorts of directions.
So there was this hill right here, and there was this water, and we decided to go that way because there's a little bit of a water area there. And so that's where you started your base and where we kind of hold up for a minute. So there is your personal base. So do you want to go get a horse so we can do a big tour?
There's your Batman. Awesome.
The very humble abode with way too much down below. That's what I kind of call it.
When you first built this, this is like old people when they reminisce, when they go to like their home and they're like, I remember when this was up.
Yeah, the nostalgia. All right, so we have a whole bunch of horses over here if you want. Don't mind the, you know, pirate ship and dock that we have right here.
So basically, okay, like I have seen my awesome Minecraft stuff on all over the internet, but I never thought that I would actually get to be on a server, let alone a ChurchMag server that had this kind of epicness built into it.
Right. Well, this is not the fanciness. Wait until we get to the fanciness. Here, I'm going to throw you some steak just in case you get hungry.
It's a giant box. That's awesome.
It's a giant chest, yeah. Here, I'm going to give you this just in case you get hungry. So this is Sean's little store that he made, as well as a little potion apothecary place. This is your original build right here. This is your original tower that you made ago.
And the original farm.
Yep, the original farm. All that stuff when we were grinding away slowly.
Yeah, and I thought I was such a cool Minecraft builder because I could do this. And now it looks like...
It's modest beginnings, right?
Yeah, it looks like the guy that wouldn't forfeit his house. And he's like, has his little nice little... rundown house next to the giant super center mall.
Yep. All right, so why don't you grab a horse in there real quick? The gates
get
right here.
Get off my lawn. Get off my lawn, Jeremy. All right, let's see here.
The gates right here. Right. Yep, there you go. I would take one of the gold ones. This is Sean's white lightning if you want to steal it from him because he doesn't keep hold of it very well.
What about one of these zombies?
As long as it has a saddle on it, you can, yeah. There you go. Cool. Alright, so we'll go this way first, but then we're gonna go look at some other amazingness. So this is the little spawn shops that we have. If you need to get some pickaxes or
wood. Dude, it's a ChurchMag sign!
Yep.
There's a ChurchMag
sign! That's actually the second rendition. If we come this way, the old one's over here. I think it's still up.
Oh, there's the church that I've seen in the Slack channel.
Yep, the church. And then there's the old ChurchMag that looks like a butt. I mean, right over here.
Oh, yeah, butt mag.
So we got, if you were to keep going that way, there's a bunch of houses. Sean has a house over there. I think Tim Baker has a house over there, and you can see a couple others. The only other thing up there is games. Unless you want to go see the games, we can go elsewhere. Because we still have to go visit Dietopia.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, dude, just, yeah, let's see it. Let's see the, I just, yeah, let's ride. I don't know. I'm so, like, all overwhelmed.
Right. All right, let's go this way. We'll go see the games real quick. And then we'll go look at Dietopia, and which is the capital now, they're calling it. And then the, I think there's a couple other places we'll go check out real quick. So if we go back this way.
It's kind of weird that it's actually called Dietopia.
That they're the ones that wanted that, so.
Oh, wow, that is a really cool house.
Uh-huh.
Dude, so, Sean, that's legit.
And this is Tim's unfinished house that he hopefully will eventually come back on the server and do. All right, now I'm going to lose you, so we'll go this way. Because somewhere north of here is a bunch of games. I think if we go this way, there's not a clear path yet because you can just go via minecart to get to it. But we're riding. We're riding in style.
As long as we don't, like, do an Absalom thing, I'll be all right.
All right, so you already can see some of the games.
Oh my.
Nope, can't go that way. I get stuck with the horses sometimes. I'm intentionally avoiding the one over there just for a second because the original game center is right here. Are you still behind me? There you are. Yep. All right, so over here is like the hub for the game center. And you can actually go into this house right here, and there's a little minecart that can take you back to Spawn Town. So over here is the very first game I made for this server, which is a boat race.
Yeah, I remember you talking about that.
So if you come down here, you can get into the starting position, and it goes uphill, downhill. There's rapids. There's arrows that you can fire at each other to try to break the boats. So this is the original first game for the server. All done by hand. It was a pain in the butt.
That's impressive, man.
And a nice little house to go with it. And then I think Stephen Holt made King of the Ladder, which I haven't even shown off yet on ChurchMag. He just did it for the sake of doing it. So if we go this way. Oh, no. I'm going to have to break these leaves. That's all right.
That... The new grass paths that, yeah, that they have here, I haven't actually played Minecraft with that version.
Uh-huh. And there's already two versions later than that one.
Yeah, it's very impressive. I really like how they – I really like that update. Oh, my god.
So that goes to the top all the way down to bedrock. So it's just King of the Ladder. Four people go up and try to survive, and you bunce them off and try to win.
That's awesome.
Yep. And then if you go this way – we'll take the shortcut. Over here is a parkour drop game that I made. This is the one with the 8-bit art on it.
Oh, right.
So you can see all the 8-bits, and then it's all the way up at the top, and you just drop down ice block, ice block, ice block, and first one down wins.
Ice blocks.
Yeah. Condensed, compressed ice. Yeah, so you can slip off of them pretty easily.
And then die.
And then die, yes. So if we were to keep going north, Sean has a humongous tower. I'm going to let you explore that one on your own. Because I want to go take you to... let's do Dietopia last. Let's take you to...
okay.
Actually, no, we can go... let's go to the Nether Hub, and we'll just explore all the different areas in the Nether Hub.
Okay, did I?
I might have lost you just now.
Oh, no, I see you.
Okay. There you are. These trees are a little bit tough. We'll go through the Nether, and so it'll be a lot faster. We won't have to take horses. Actually, let's just do this. No, no. Okay, never mind. We'll jump it. So yes, cool. This is all compressed ice and snow over there. That's really nice. And then there's the ChurchMag logo. I think that Sean made both of those. There's actually a second one. Deluge?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay.
Hit the wrong button and I jumped off my horse. And then I just kind of got mesmerized looking at the view. Okay. Just like, it's something else.
Over there, that wooden structure is our iron farm.
Yes, I remember community when it was iron just farm. Like sitting out like a sore thumb.
This is a wishing well. You can throw an item in there and make a wish, and then something will pop up into your inventory. So that's fun.
Incredible.
Yeah, a whole bunch of redstone stuff. We'll put our horses away just because we won't be able to take them into the nether.
Man, I remember Minecraft before horses.
Before horses. Back in my day when there was no horses in Minecraft.
Get off my lawn, shift. Jeremy.
Yeah, press shift. There you go.
Watch your mouth.
We even have a recycling and trash can systems here, automated. So you can just chuck your stuff in there and it automatically gets sucked in and burned to a crisp.
Take off. I thought you were going to go in and like disappear or something.
No, there's a hopper underneath. So the way that the mechanics work is if you throw something in the cauldron and there's a hopper underneath, it automatically goes into the hopper. But you stay on top of the cauldrons. Yes. And then you see that little beam right there? We fought the Wither and got a nether star. And so now we have a beacon down there. So you run faster while you're here in spawn. So you notice you move a lot faster.
Oh, yeah, I see that.
Yeah. In fact, you're moving fast enough that you are warping everywhere because I think it's taking time for you to load up new stuff.
Yeah.
So I'm going to assume you're following me because I'm not sure because you keep getting stuck for me. Because you are on that wonderful, what is it? Is it Michigan? Virginia? Internet?
North Carolina.
North Carolina, yeah, internet.
Out the country, very, very slow internet.
Back out in the country. Do you want to see a sweet build or do you want to go into the nether?
I want to see a sweet build.
Okay.
Where is that?
Up, you just dropped.
Oh, no. Let me jump back on.
There you are.
I think we were back at, we were by spawn.
There we go. All right.
Yay.
Computer All right. issues fixed. Let's go for, I don't remember what he's calling himself now. He used to call himself Elder Biscuit. If we go this way, he made all of this right here by himself. So we're loading new chunks now, so you might take a little bit of time. But he made all of this coming into view is his.
Oh my.
Yes.
Oh, now we're far enough away. We're not running so fast. This might help my, yeah, it load better for me. This is just, this is, dang.
This is all his.
This is like Skyrim over here.
Yeah, seriously. He's got a little town hall up there. You can see.
This is all his.
Yeah. And then if we go up here.
It just in case anyone ever wonders or watching this wonders, like there's no cheats or creative nope. mode business going on. It's all legit.
The only plugins we have is a map and something called I can't even remember what it's called, bucket or something. There's a minecart in this chest you can use to follow me. But yeah, we use something to help make the render a little bit smaller so that we don't use as much bandwidth. But besides those two plugins, which are more performance than anything, it's pretty simple.
Oh my, we're moving now.
And then over here, we have his skull bones. This is really cool. I just want to show you this because it was cool.
Oh my gosh. That is epic.
Yeah, so this is a skeleton farm over here, so you can get a whole bunch of bones. But he made it into a huge skull that you can go down into. So that's pretty cool.
That is way cool.
Yeah. All right, let's make the trek back, and I'll let you go first, and then we'll go into the nether. We have a little nether hub.
This is so impressive.
Well, I'm saving the best for last, just so we're clear. If this is wowing, just wait.
You know, seriously, I mean, I thought that I was a decent Minecraft builder at one time. This is just like, no wonder Phil doesn't want to get on.
You'll have to tell your son to definitely jump on whenever you have a chance to hang out with him.
Seriously.
All right, so we'll go back to the nether, and then we'll jump on and show you that. Darn skeleton. I'm just going to make random cuts in this so they don't have to watch 40 minutes of us just walking.
Really is impressive.
So we might have spent a minute or two on the server.
Oh, this would help if I used the sprint button.
And if you jump as well, you go faster too. Just a little bit.
Okay, now I'm switched. Now I'm prancing my way. Here I come, Jeremy.
But you do use food a lot faster, FYI.
Well, that's all right. You give me 64 steaks. And I picked up a carrot.
And a carrot. All right, so this is the entrance to the nether hub. If we come in here, you can come in too. You just gotta wait in the purple for a little bit.
Whoa. Oh, I gotta wait in the purple.
Yeah, and then it does a blue, 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 blue kind of thing. Hey, you got an achievement. All right, so this is the nether hub. Do you remember the nether?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
This does not look like any of the nether I've ever been in.
I'm going to grab an extra cart just because we'll need it. Let's go to Sean's place real quick. I'll let you get in and head over. It takes 10 seconds to get over there.
Are you serious? This is like a train station.
Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah. Because for every block that you go in the nether, here, get in the minecart right there. For every block that you go in the nether, you go 8 blocks in the overworld. So it's just super, super fast if we go this route.
This is so impressive.
And again, we tons of man hours with this one. I think Red Tops and Sean did a lot of the work with the trains here. All right, so go through here. This will be Sean's castle. Which there's a beautiful, beautiful surprise that you will just absolutely love, and I recorded for a ChurchMag Let's Play. Yep, there you go. Yep, come on up. There you go. Come on out the door. So if we go this way, You'll see just such beautiful art right there. 8-bit art. Oh, there was a mic right there.
Oh, Jeremy, that's you.
I pranked him a little bit.
That's hilarious.
I don't know if it was him, but someone pranked me and put me in the lava parts, like right under the lava of the iron farm. So they spent a considerable amount of time pushing me over there. So I figured they had to stare at my face the whole time. I would just give them this 8-bit pixel art just to kind of remind them of that fun time that they had. So this is Sean's huge fortress
that
he has. Complete with its own railway and gate.
And this is just somewhere on the whole giant world map.
Yeah, this is on the north side of Spawn Town right now.
Oh, okay.
So this is the north side of it. So this is his place. He actually has another place that he's built out, but there's no... I don't think there's another portal connected to it, so we won't go out there today.
So impressive.
Bye. There was a mine cart over there you missed. No, back here, over by the nether portal when you were coming in. So you'll have to leg it. Oh, stop. There we go.
Had to eat.
Where are you at now?
I'm coming. It slowed me down while I ate.
Oh, okay.
And then I'm learning how to run again, apparently.
All right, so go back into the nether. Let's go look at the water world, and then do you want to see the end, or do you want to just go see Ditopia?
I forget what the end is like. Or what, do you guys have some?
Nothing huge right now. We just have a Enderman farm.
All right, well, then we can skip it.
Okay. Let you explore that one on your own.
So it's creepy.
What's that?
Whee!
Oh, okay.
I said such creepy sounds.
Here. I have mine muted. All right, so we'll do a quick trip over to the water world, and then do Ditopia, and then it'll be about time for everybody to jump on and do some streaming. This one we won't need another because we'll just walk it. We'll leg it. So this one I made myself. There's...
Oh, the underwater city.
Yep. So I had to completely remove all the water from over here with a whole bunch of what are they called? Whatever minions are underwater that would constantly be killing me. So I probably died like 40 times over here because of these little dumb skulls. But it's now emptied. The guardians.
This is a serious haul over here. This tells me how far it is in the overworld.
Yeah, super far. All right, good. There's two boats.
Cool.
See the other one?
Yeah, I see.
It's just like a horse. And then inside of there is a guardian farm, so it's automatically generating all these prismarine shards so that you can make this teal colored stuff, and then the light and whatnot, so you'll be able to see the guardian slowly dying. But we can go down here. And slowly but surely, we're building houses down here. I still have to build mine. Come on down. The air is fine down here. Whatever you do, don't fall off that ladder. You will die.
Seriously. I think it glitched a little bit. It's a lot of, there's a lot to load. This is intense, man. I can't believe you filled this up.
I had to use a lot of sand, a lot of sponges. So you can see the guardians right there dying in the lava. Just like the iron farm.
Oh, I gotta see this. Whoa.
And then their stuff comes down here. And you got all these prismarine stuff. Oh my goodness. It's almost time to empty it. Got like 12 full chests there.
That's amazing.
And then we're going to start working on an underground city over here. I think Red Tops has already gotten one of his places made out. And then there's place for more. So this is his location.
This is very Bioshock-like.
Yeah. So he's got rooms and whatnot. Nice little setup down here. I really like it.
Nice.
So if you decide to do it, you'll have to get rid of all that water yourself as well. As you can see, the just different rooms right there.
That's cool how so, it's like space for rent.
Yeah. So we'll get that. I'm going to get one of my houses up somewhat soon. All right. So time for the big reveal, Ditopia. Oops.
This is way cool, Jerry.
I even got my little Colosseum arch right there for the water pond, if you see it right there.
Yeah,
that little fixture.
Do brakes, do boats break as easy as they used
to? Nope, they fix that.
Oh, man, that's good. I remember having to build a bunch of back in the day. I really have to stop saying that.
So there's still the gold farm and the mob farm out in the deserts, and Red Tops is also building a Bible land, but that's just under construction right now. But he's going to build like an ark. He's already built like the manger scene for the Christmas story. Whole bunch of stuff he's going to be building out there in the desert. So that's going to be fun to see what all he makes out with that.
Right.
So those are the big builds, but this is the elaborate build. This is the monster of all of them. Snowfair is the other place for Sean. But Capital City right here is where we're going to head. If you want to...
I'm totally rethinking whatever I was trying to build.
So jump on in. Long ago. Well, if you thought that was a lot, wait till you go here. I have almost nothing here built. So this is almost none of it is me. In fact, I don't know if any of it's me.
Ditopia, here we come.
Yes. And I'm hot on your tail. I will get you. I probably could hit you and knock you off, but then you would be stuck in the nether out there, and I don't want to do that to you. No! Stop. Okay, got it. Oh, it's right there. I really want that minecart. Okay. Cool. I didn't break it. You didn't see anything. It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Here we go.
All right. Just take it in for a minute.
Oh my.
Yeah. So before we go any further, this is the map of Ditopia. That's everything.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That is so cool.
So we're right there where that green dot is.
Amazing.
So if we go this way, you can't jump over those.
Wow. come back in my.
We got a little basketball court, you know, community basketball court, if anyone wants to shoot some hoops. We have a library right here. You have to be quiet in here because people get upset. There is a creeper, so I'm not going in there because I don't want things to blow up and be responsible. This is not finished Apple Store someone's working on. And there's a this is Oak Heights suburb. You can buy a lot out there and build a house. You can see a water tower, that white structure out there is a water tower.
There's a pickaxe.
Tell me what you think this is. If you can guess. Look at the...
Dude, it's Starbucks!
It is the Starbucks. They got milk and coffee.
That's awesome.
Yeah, right? Someone started their house right there. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. There's a creeper. Come on, buddy. I'll take care of him. Stay back, stay back, stay back. I don't want to fix these things. Boom. All right. So if we keep going that way, there's more they're going to try to turn that into a bunch of fields. So we'll just go this way. This is another suburb over here. Houses. A little car park here. You can buy the houses if you want. There's a little this is my son's favorite part of the entire server. It's a water park with its own slide and diving boards. My son just absolutely loves that. Here, we'll go this way. There is a... this is the community storage right here.
That is a cool warehouse.
A little park. There's more houses over there. And then there's a whole bunch of apartment complexes that they made. This is supposed to be City Hall. This is Dytopia City Hall, established 2016. And
oh, that's a cool building over there, that like skyscraper looking thing.
Which one? You want to go over there?
The one over by the ChurchMag.
Yeah, the ChurchMag sign.
That's impressive.
So this was dedicated to me. Because at the end of one of our videos, there used to be a lava lake under this right here. And I might have caught on fire after being snarky and not having any water and dying. And so this is dedicated to me. For some nice. Unknown reason.
And there's a little bench there so you can sit there and reflect on your snarkiness.
Yep. Over there is a little antenna tower. Behind here, if you go far enough out there, is a little factory. This is the power plant, they say. So oh, it's hey, got cool. its own smoke and everything. Oh!
Oh, that's going to leave a mark.
Because there's a lot of stuff under here, I'm going to patch this part of it up real quick. Because we don't need that exposed. There's a lot of redstone down there.
I'll put down some warning flares here. So
that's all I've got right now. I'll come back and fix it later.
There we go. That's good. Attention, this is a danger area.
All right, so we'll end with coming up into the tower. This is the stairwell.
Whoa, this is rich, man.
Yep. It's Craft Corp, so you can exchange diamonds for different items. So if you have gold or lapis, you can exchange. Right now, he doesn't have anything in there. Oh, almost fell. What is this one?
You can
rent. Yep. Lease out different spaces. Can we keep going? Yeah, let's keep going. I've not actually been to the top of this one. How many more floors are there? My goodness. He did all of this.
cool stairs. I really, really like these.
I'm on floor 7 right now. Okay, we're at roof access. Floor 8 is roof access.
Oh.
Did you jump off?
I just fell off, Jeremy.
All right.
Is Sean the proprietor of said building?
No, this one was from Red Tops. Guys, we have to end it right there. Hey, I love this.
He needs some safety rails up there, man. I just did a nosedive.
We'll catch you guys next time. See you later. Bye. Bye bye. Oh, that was good.